What's up, guys? Mosh B here, and welcome back to Black on the PS2. We're going to go ahead and continue on with this. This will be the third mission, so let's get to it. Thanks so much for watching, guys.
How did you know McCarver had information on the American?
I'm not sure I follow.
Keller started grilling me on Seventh Wave. I told him what I knew.
And what was that?
Rumors, mostly. There was talk of an American running training camps in Afghanistan, freelance guerrilla group in the Philippines with an American advisor. You know, stories like that.
And you believed them?
Not at first. But then the blanks started filling in.
What blanks?
Operation Cleopatra. The first time I heard the name William Lennox was when I was posted in Langley. Lennox was a wet work specialist, S4 assassin. Cleopatra was meant to prevent the terrorist bombing in the center of Cairo. It was a disaster. The bomb exploded, killed a lot of people, including Lennox. At least that's what Division thought. 3 months later, he turned up in Moscow. 2 weeks after, in Seoul. Then Belgrade, Belfast, London. Always one step ahead.
And you think Lennox is connected to Seventh Wave?
Connected? He started the whole thing.
McCarver was brought in yesterday. So how did you know she had info on the American?
Sergeant Solomon was in her unit. He tipped me off. Coincidence, that's all.
I don't believe in coincidence. What was your brief on the next stop?
McCarver wanted an access of advance from the east. Plan was to cross the cemetery on the edge of Nazran and then hit the steel plant on the far side. We were less than a click away when we got hit. Well, either way, I don't like it.
You kidding me?
All right.
My kind of place.
Got a teammate with us this time.
Quiet and out of the way.
Is this the cemetery? I remember this stage too.
Keep your head on a swivel. Intel reports snipers in the area.
A lot of heavy action on this one. I like it.
Shit, take cover! Take cover! Shoot her on your point! Use the ground. Stay off the road.
Whoa. Where did that come from? Ah, I see him. He's in the window. This is a single shot. Whoa, that hurt. Okay, that's not working.
Shooter knows what he's doing. Keep your head down.
Damn it. Oh man, I can't get a hit off this guy. Whoa. Hey, don't hit me.
Move to better cover.
I don't think I'm hitting this guy. Oh! Stop knocking down the stones! Disrespectful. Here you go. Let's blow up that barrel. Hopefully that took care of him. Ooh, we need some health now. This guy got any? No, he doesn't.
Clear the structure. Over.
Cover me. I'm moving in.
LT, you see this? Multiple targets bearing down on our location.
Take them out.
Copy that.
Take out the headstones, Keller.
Hostiles coming in.
Oh, missed you. Dang it. Stay up here? I don't know. Oh, there Oh, that should have hit him. What are you doing? Struggling with this. I'm gonna go ahead and go out in the open. Get out of scope. Am I not able to hit him with that or what? Oh crap. Ah. Didn't go very far. Thank you.
miedo.
You know what? I'm gonna go back real quick, see if I missed any health packs. Alright, I found two health packs. You know, it's so cool that you can knock down the tombstones and stuff like this. It was really neat. I don't know if I should pick up that shotgun or not. Yeah, we'll go ahead and stick with this. But, yeah, so that was like, that was a really, it was a wow thing, you know. Wow factor on that when it came out, that shatter windows and bust through doors on this game, which was really cool. And the environment reacts with every bullet you shoot. And I'm getting shot.
Shooter in the tower to my front. Do not cross open ground. I'll cover. Move now.
Oh, that should have took you out, buddy. That one took you out. You know, if I don't find any more ammo, I'm gonna come back and get this shotgun. Headshot. Oh, can't go back. Can't knock down the door. Oh, go ahead and pick this bad boy up. Go down.
Hold. Enemy patrol ahead.
Oops.
Yes, Gunther.
Blazing.
Target down. We got heavy fire coming in from that high ground. Keller, can you get to him?
I'll try. Oh, I'm gonna have to use aiming skills. One. Oh, that should have been two.
Get out of my line of fire.
I saw the other one run over here.
Multiple hostiles inbound.
Oh, they're coming out. hitting them at all. You guys are not shooting. You go ahead and just stay right there. He didn't move at all. Thank you. You're a freebie. Alright, buddy. Taking him out. A little sloppy, but we're getting the job done.
Cover my flank, I'm moving up!
Shot from. Nice. Whoa. She's getting headshots. You are doing magnificent. Great job. Let's go ahead and check out this little area real quick. Whoa, bad idea. Bad idea. Oh my gosh. Get some cover. Oh, I can't use that as cover. Oh my gosh, I'm getting shot from all directions. Where's this one coming from? Fucking shot from over here.
We got a machine gun. Take it out. Take it out.
Where's it at? Taking hits like crazy. That baby up. Mm. need you to blow that door down. I can do it. Oh, I can't go upstairs. Let's do this. She is taking care of business. Go ahead and use this up. Whoa, wrong way. Is that, huh?
Got another sniper.
Use the trenches for cover. Don't give away your position unless you have a clear shot.
Okay, I'll see ya. I see ya. Pretty sure there's a couple RPG shooters over here. If my memory is correct. Go ahead and put the last down. Come from. I see ya. Oh man, I'm getting picked off over here. Kinda busy over here too. I Okay, where'd you go? There you are. Okay, there's a lot of area over here. Sometimes I say that on here. Whoa!
I got her.
Hurry. Oh my gosh. Better shoot one more. Really weird. That was a big shot.
And you fool! Get those heads down, I'm moving to front!
Still down there? Go ahead and go down here. Gather what we can. Any more of your buddies over here? Whoa. God, I'm gonna take some hits. Oh, no. I gotta get out of the way. Oh. Oh, man, that one hit. Oh. Come on, get up there. How can I get up here?
Продолжайте движение. Мы их видим.
we're fully loaded. Let's keep on going. Whoa. Oh, you're a big boy, you're a big boy. Oh, shit. Language. Sit down. Way, I hate those guys. I'm coming. I'm gonna go ahead and switch. Stop. Blow down. I'm all over the place on this game, on the stage. If we get through this, we'll pass the stage at least. We only needed 3 objectives, but it'd be nice to find as many as we can. Where you going? Come back. You ready to jump down? Ammo for RPG? What? I don't see an RPG anywhere. Ready?
Enemy scene, get ready.
Oh, hello.
Copy that.
We'll take you. Make sure this is loaded.
With you guys, sir.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa. You got me back. Did I win? Cover me. Hey man, your head's stuck in the ceiling. All that goodies.
Watch your right arc, multiple targets.
Thank you. Good looking out.
Multiple shooters.
Where? Eat that. How did you survive that? It's melee on here. What do we got coming? Your help on this. I want to do it.
Contact! Enemy advancing! On your own time! Fire!
I'm not hitting these guys. Headshot at. see where you're coming from. Oh, I see you. Should have reloaded. You guys not learn your lesson the first time. Die already. Come on. What the RPG, you guys? Double back real quick. Go get some health. Okay, all the health disappeared. Alright guys, we're going to stop it right there. We're going to go on and continue on the next episode with the next mission. Keep on going with this game. God, I'm having fun. So, hope you guys are having fun as well, guys. Please leave a like and a comment down below. Let me know what you thought of this video, guys. If you'd like to, please subscribe. Come on back. And thank you so much for watching, guys. And I will catch you on the next episode. Peace.